Suburban Married Lady. Book 1. The Quest. Juliana Harvard. Copyright 2021 Juliana Harvard. Published August 2021. Dedication. To Pastor Ronald Asterly, who encouraged me to become a butterfly instead of a moth. Acknowledgements. Thanks to my wife and our senior chihuahua who put up with my late night hours at the computer. Thanks to my beta readers, Carol, Bonnie, Amber, and Cecilia, whose comments kept me on track.
The back cover. It was perhaps in such a moment of naivete that I ventured to post on the Butch Femme bulletin board with an innocently disparaging remark about the superficiality of labels that imitate heterosexual gender distinctions. Tony Tanner, one who was clearly identified as a femme and was a frequent poster on that board as well as several others, immediately verbally sliced me into shreds. She well knew who Lady J was from the Les Lacey board. "What the hell do you know about the lesbian community?" she snarled. "You're not a real dyke, anyway. You're a despicably curious suburban married lady who wants the best of both worlds. Well, you can't have it both ways. So get over it."
Preface. Juliana Harvard had been married for 19 years. She was the perfect military wife, mother of two model teenage children, and respected leader of her church youth group. From her home computer, she edited a national newsletter for homeschoolers and authored professional articles on parenting. As an accomplished pianist, she composed and published music for children. Why then the restlessness, the gnawing feelings of emptiness, an unspoken panic at the thoughts of growing old alone with her Air Force captain husband who was soon to return from his last career assignment overseas before his retirement? Why the sudden powerful pull toward a best friend relationship with a woman she hadn't really even liked at first but now found irresistibly fascinating? Journey with Juliana as her secure life unfolds unexpectedly, as a tight cocoon unravels to expose the fragility of broken wings, of a struggle towards metamorphosis into a beautiful butterfly instead of an ugly moth, and her soaring flight into an uncertain new life.